No problemo.
Hello, Mr. Island.
Top of the morning to you.
Alright, what is this? The farmhouse?
Mm-hmm.
Very cool.
This is the one we were playing on before. You and me.
Flashlights on! Oh yeah, yeah, I remember this map.
It was quite a good map.
Yeah.
The other day I was practicing on it on my own, but I already managed to hunt like one dude at.
All the collectibles. They're just for achievements, aren't they? It's not like in the first game where you found a load and then got the Z eradication device for your troubles.
Keep it up. Yeah, for now.
Yeah.
It is possible definitely. That having the achievement will unlock guns and stuff later.
Hmm.
Yeah.
Mate, we are killing it this round. Bill Shits is killing it this round. A good day's work and
everyone survived. He's the devil.
Doodad!
Oh, the doodad did.
No doodad left behind.
Honestly, did you? It looks like you were raised in a barn.
Final choice, people. Wouldn't mind having a barn.
Huh.
Doesn't make an awesome work, you know.
Yeah, might.
Well, apart from the insulation and such.
You just insulate one corner of it and use that as like your bedroom, and then the rest of it could be your workshop.
Oh, you gotta insulate the workshop for the machines.
Oh.
Big lumps of metal, condensation, rust.
Workshop slash underground lab.
Digi's meth lab.
Evil lair.
Yeah, mate. Thank you very much. You're the best, thank you. I have just had tea delivered and the cup was super hot. Now I burnt all my fingertips. Why?
Super
Why?
Hot.
That was an interesting game. I enjoyed playing the demo. I don't know how it would carry on for a full game. Still pretty interesting.
What game is this?
It's a game where the bullets only move like it. The world only moves when you do, sort of thing. Like, time only goes forward when you, like, press AS, W, or D. God, I said that really inconveniently. How do we usually say it? WASDA, yeah. I'm losing all my nerd credentials here.
Hey, there used to be Judad in this location. Where is it now? Come on. Oh, maybe somebody already saw it.
What, the one up in the rafter? I got that one earlier.
Oh, okay.
Ah, there was one in the truck. In here.
Do stand still.
Yoink. That was the last one. Resupply.
The reason this is called the doodad finding gun.
Ah.
I told you that.
Oh, mate. Bring up the trading controls and upgrade your gear.
needs.
Mm-hmm. Yoink.
Oh, mate, this cup of tea is perfect as well. Oh, nice work, Mom. You're a champ.
More Zeds on the way. Start to wrap things up, as they say.
It looks to be extremely curved for a katana.
I'm about to shut the pod. More Zeds on the scope. Back to it, mes amis.
And back to it again. I just got roundhouse kicked by a nudie lady.
Oh, there's like many nudie ladies on you.
Ladies.
Ladies.
Oh, come on, man. That was a perfect headshot.
There was one doodad doll underneath a truck's wheel.
Mate, what is going on? Pay attention. Play the fucking game. What is going on? Oh, I wander over here. Now I wander over here. Oh, I'll be in my zombies. Brain, what are you fucking playing at? Come on now. Brain's like, I'm glad to see you made it through. To be honest with you, I'm glad too.
I'm not.
What else can we get for our money? Like 490 plus 480 does not a 1100 make, so let's get body armor and refill ammo and grenades. Om nom nom.
Free grenades.
Whee!
All of the grenades.
It's Digi's equivalent of a Happy Meal. That's the cripple meal deal. Can you throw the grenade at the zombies and cripple them all? As if you can't run up this.
Time's almost up. It's a tight slope. I can't do it. I can't make.
Yeah, I can't get up to the car either.
Break time's over. You can't get up on the car either, which is really annoying. Oh, since when do the husks run at ya?
I heard the trader say something like somebody will break into a sprint when it nears you. Maybe that's some new thing.
Huh. I'm gonna be honest, the husks aren't really that effective an enemy. Like, I think Tripwire Interactive want them to be more threatening than they actually are. Although, to be fair, we're not playing on Suicidal. I bet they're a nightmare on Suicidal.
Yeah.
I think their big thing comes from the fire. I think people on fire.
Oh yeah, so like the they're ranged, which I think is their main shtick, and then the fact that if that ranged weapon hits you and sets you on fire, then you can be in trouble.
Or even hits near you.
Yeah.
Blur, don't you blur on me.
Sirens, I think, are one of the big threats. We're talking small creatures.
Yeah, well, they got a big buff there recently. They're like glass cannons now. They do a lot of damage if they get close to you.
Glass cannon? I don't think I've ever heard that phrase before.
It's a common phrase. Huh. It means something extremely powerful but extremely fragile. Have you
checked your ammo? Our siren shield's been increased by a second or so though as well, isn't it?
I don't know. All I know is they got their damage output increased a lot, but also their weaknesses were made weaker.
Good.
Probably
fuck 'em.
Could I have, 50 quid, please?
I haven't got any money, sorry boss. Make your choices. I'm scouting the level for ammo now.
Or could I borrow 50 quid?
Yep.
It's normally B.
Yeah, I know, that's the... shit, I resigned. Where? I'm about to shut the pod. I will give you my gun.
No, don't worry about it.
Okay.
It's too late now anyway.
Options, controls, key bindings, fire, request affirmative.
You're probably getting eaten alive by zombies right now.
Yeah, I had to stop doing what I was doing. I forgot. I wanted to do that between the matches, and then I forgot, of course.
I keep forgetting to turn the clock thing on.
The one that makes
it spin around, yeah. I turned that off, because it was kind of annoying, but it turns out that having it off is even more annoying.
Yeah.
See if any ammo spawned out yonder. Excuse me.
The crawler was electric.
Man, I've got a train going here. DR, you might want to be ready on your grenade or launcher or an RPG. Whichever's preferable.
I'll go for the one that I have.
Oh, there's a bunch of invisibitches coming in here.
That's work, man.
Oh, what happened?
Oh my god, I've only got 11 rounds left.
Coming.
I think I've got some in the pistol. Yeah, I do. Let's do this. There was a bloke, that's why he weren't going down. Fair enough. Glad to see you made it through. Oh, look at that. Nice work, team. Everyone's trying to run through the door. Put yourself out.
Bonjour.
I shall buy an RPG.
Okay, let's see now.
And some armor. And some apple.
Controls, key binding, next weapon. No one's had their head torn off yet, but there's still time. Pro Dosh. Okay. Final choices, people.
enemies on the scope. Hurry up. Zed are getting closer.
Tense times, people, tense times.
Close that.
Ready to rip. Break time's over. Yank. Get back to work. More Zeds inbound.
There's ammo up there. Upstairs in the barn.
Oh, nice. I don't need it right now, but I might remember it for later. Yeah.
Future reference.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, hello.
That'll be a scrape, won't it? Round 5.
Well, I see a flash bomb.
Yeah, me too.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Well, I used to.
There was one. It's
not
bouncing.
Dead.
Yeah, it's bouncing up and down behind the building.
Over the building.
Get out of there, bullshits! Oh, he's the berserker, that's why he keeps getting overwhelmed. Oh, okay. It's like a tactical choice rather than a, hey, I'm being overwhelmed thing.
Yeah. Berserker!
Berserker! I don't think he's wearing a bear skin. Could be wrong.
Sure.
Can we just close this door and forget all our problems?
You have heard all the semantic speculations that it's not about bear skin, but bear skin or no shirt, you know?
Yeah.
What a nice and handy axe. Why can't we just grab it?
You earn the money. I'll spend it. I will. I will spend it on Chris Vectors because... Give me this fucking gun. Best addition I've made to the game, easily, is this gun.
You have 0 monies, Nux. Do you want some?
Well, if you've got some to spare, I could, Oh, thank you very much, sir. I'm gonna run back and get a full armor complement and some more ammo. Thank you very much. You're very kind.
I do it for the Zeds.
Okay,
I'm
gonna
play it in their diet.
Got some change for you here, brother. Did you get all that?
Yeah, probably.
Thank you very much. I appreciate your enormous good fortune.
Oh, the radio is babbling something.
I got a dollar pound. How do you get money for assists?
There's like a whole invisible squad. The cheerleading squad!
Oh, piss.
Hello.
What's up, tons of fun? There's a flesh pan coming in.
There we go. Get it upstairs. Get this damn follower off me.
I'm reloading. And Paul is dead. Siren, Stalk is dead. Why is it red when you haven't got, when you need to pick grenades up? It should be white to say that you can pick grenades up, and red to say.
Guess what stands out.
Yeah, but white stands out equally as much, you know. It's
white against white text, though.
Odd choice, I feel. Odd choice.
Red green might have been better.
Yeah.
Also, is this the third time in a row it's been this trade-off?
No, previous one was,
no, it was
in,
basement.
In the basement.
Yeah. Does seem to come up a lot, though.
How convenient.
I ain't complaining.
I don't need cash.
You too?
I'm good, thanks, brother.
I'm good.
I have 1100 monies, but I don't need.
The trader was just like, here I am. Still poor, like she's actually physically here earning money instead of the machine. sorry. You've set up all these trader pods. It's like, I thought for Horzine would make me rich.
Oh, what a nice placement.
You should get some armor, Laura.
Oh, shit.
It's too late now.
Then there's definitely a glitch because the first thing I do is I upgrade I repair armor.
Kill yourself, Nox.
After I have bought everything else, then the armor thing pops up again.
God, this is the worst flashlight ever! See ya! I assume that was you, bitch.
It might have been.
Oh, hi, Scrake! You're a bit lively, yeah?
No. He isn't.
I mean, I think he's got some additions to his movement. I think they all have. They seem to be flailing their arms a bit more and things like that. He's got another scrape behind your dig. It's
maybe the flailing has something to do with the electricity weapon.
Maybe.
Somebody is shooting them with electricity. And that makes them flail more.
I'll admit it wouldn't be a shock.
But I'm
back to the basement.
Let's get you restocked.
Ah, there's ammo.
I'm impressed by your survival instinct out there. Bring up the trading controls and upgrade your gear.
Don't forget your armor this time.
I didn't forget it. I'm buying it once. See? I have bought it. Okay, now observe. I fill everything up. I exit the menu. What's it say? Okay, this time it did click.
It's just killing Floor saying Law's too good.
So we're going to prove something to make it a bit more fair on the zombies. That's what really happened, eh, Lore?
Yeah, but it's like a repeated thing. Like after I have, I buy ammo first. I mean armor first, and then after I have done everything else. Oh, there's ammo here. After I have done everything else, then the ammo prompt is again. Armor. Then the armor prompt is up again, and I don't know what that's about.
Glad you
made it back. Don't
bleed on anything. Yeah, 8 of 10.
Don't bleed on anything.
Oh well, where's my closed. Go make a difference. My cripple meal deal grenade.
There's ammo in the barn upstairs. Anyone needs it in the future?
Thank you, sir.
Quiet, too quiet, except for
These girls got something.
I'm coming to the farmhouse balcony.
Yeah, you son of a bitch.
Good start. Now finish the job. Annie.
Oh, hello, Scrape that appeared out of nowhere.
What hit me? Oh. PG. Yep, that's Digi, alright.
No, you're not having a good time if you're not reloading an RPG.
Can't see! Covered in bile vomit.
Level 22.
Nice. Congrats, man.
23 more to go.
What's the max level in this game?
25.
Oh, really? Okay.
Finish the last ones off, so I can open the trader
pod. Oh, there's head time.
That clearly hit him. That went straight through him.
Game's cheating. Oh, this was the improve it because of ChaosNova patch.
Yep. The game is clearly too easy.
Right, it's wave 9. Was wave 9.
I'm gonna go grab this ammo. I bet you all forgot about it.
I didn't forget, I just didn't need it. So it is all yours.
Yes,
you want,
you did.
You want the one upstairs?
No, I'm good.
Okay.
Come see me, the pod's safely open. Nicely done.
I was just taking it, so it could use up.
You're a real survivor. Good for you.
Autofill all the things. Don't forget your armor.
Bring up the trading
tools
and upgrade your gear.
It's a useful reminder.
So this is not the boss round yet. Or?
No.
Okay.
I think wave 10 is coming up.
Okay.
And then it's the boss round.
The way they've written it, as in 9 out of 10 here, leaves little ambiguity, I think, which is good. That's nice.
Well, is it currently wave 9, or going on to wave 9?
Well, either or, you recognise that you shouldn't be buying your big guns this round. And I think that's the important thing. Like, either way you cut it, there's still a round to come.
I think it should be written as 9, arrow 10.
Yeah, that'd be another good way to
do it. Wave 9, going on wave 10.
And then they need to do 10 arrow to boss.
Yeah. well, the 9 during wave 9, then 9 to 10 in the break, mm-hmm. and 10 during wave 10, and so on. I think that's the way to do it. That leaves no ambiguity. Like 9 arrow 10 is saying you're in between rounds 9 and 10.
Yeah. Yeah, we're on round 10 now, so I suppose the trader thing counts as the end of the round.
Oh, there's two flashbacks.
Nice.
He got Secret Service back.
Go on, Berserker.
Whoa.
There's a chance I got here a second ago. Oh, nice though. Ah, oh, there he is. He was dead, I just lost. I really should be more clear about that.
I thought you'd sent him on one of your all-inclusive excursions across the barnyard roof.
Take a trip into space.
Oh, okay. Now I see the glowing chainsaw.
Yeah.
Stick with the Chris, obviously, because best gun ever. And DR, I might just give you all my money because I can't afford a RPG.
I do want to try something. I bought some C4 explosives, and I'm going to throw them all down. And hope he runs over them and they actually detonate.
Oh, I have extra money too. Who wants?
We're almost out of time.
I've just picked up an RPG. Is this your RPG?
It was my spare one, but it's okay, I've done that.
Oh my god, Legion, fuck off! This money's not for you, you cunt!
I don't have enough money to buy a second RPG.
I've got 412 here. Ah, not enough time. I stopped chucking it because Legion just ran in the way like a prick. Basically, is what I'm getting at here.
I know. But I want to know if those explosives will detonate even though I don't have the gun anymore. Like the detonator thing. I threw that down so it wasn't taking up any weight.
You're hoping that they're just going to trigger if you walk over them, though.
Yeah, you can see them flashing away there.
Can't you shoot them with just a normal gun and they'll go off?
I don't know. Well, they seem to be working.
Yeah, mate. At least we've actually got a fight out of this one.
Or not.
Oh, there he goes. Ah, direct hit!
Oh, son of a bitch, he jumped.
I still nailed him with a rocket. This, not a good place.
Headshot. An RPG.
Don't run after me, I've got the lowest health. Don't you dare, you son of a bitch.
Why? He's running after you?
Yeah, mate. Well,
if you die, at least drop your RPG for me.
Yeah, I will do. I love the tiger skin it's got on it, it's very stylish. I'm glad you've had time during the zombie apocalypse to go get your gun all painted up and shit. Now that sucker, we can get him before he heals again. Yes! Yes, 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 yes!
Pretty sure I got the kill.
Yeah, boy. Hmm.
Woohoo!
Oh, I got the boss! Yes!
Well, technically it was my gun.
Yeah, right. I killed him using your lottery ticket.
Cool. New record for large Z kills, I got 20.
Oh, nice.
I killed 6 flesh pines and 14 scrigs.